L G B T Q plus sexual assault, rejections, harassment, violence. Those were the common problems that every LGBTQ plus are facing. Students experience a number of discriminatory policies in school settings, including disciplinary action for public displays of affection, restrictions on clothing based on their legal sex, and restrictions on discussing or writing about LGBTQ topics in school assignments. These kinds of challenges pull focus away from learning, which should be the number one priority of every student when they enter school. How can schools address challenges faced by LGBTQ students? To help students feel comfortable, it's important to emphasize visibility and make sure they feel seen.
Don't be discouraged, though I realize.
Schools should develop policy that allows students to express themselves. It should be appropriate, safe, intentional, and inclusive.
Can make you feel so small.
Deliver education in an intentional way that ensures students feel validated and learn what they need to progress in life. Ensure that students see themselves reflected in the place they spend most of their time. Ensure that students feel safe and have someone to go to when bullying occurs. Bullying has less of an impact on self-esteem when students feel connected to their community. Offer opportunities for students to build relationships and have meaningful engagement with the people and systems in their lives. Show your true colors.